Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. A plus 1 over A equals 4 over 3 times square root of 3. What is the value of A to the power 5 plus 1 over A to the power 3? The idea is to find the value of A first. Then replace A here by the value to simplify this expression to derive the final answer. This is a given condition. We square both sides. Left hand side equals A squared plus 2 times the first term and the second term, which is 2, plus the last term squared. That's 1 over a squared. The right-hand side, 3 squared is 9, 4 squared is 16, square root 3 squared is 3. 3 and 9 cancel, 1, 3, that's 16 over 3. Move this number to the left-hand side. Consider the common denominator. We have a squared plus 1 over a squared minus 10 over 3 equals 0. We want to get rid of the a squared. Both sides times a squared. Left-hand side, that's a to the power 4 minus 10 over 3 times a squared. A squared times 1 over a squared equals 1. Equals the right-hand side equals 0. This is quadratic equation about a squared. If you consider a squared is one variable. For example, a squared equals x. Here is x squared. So this is a quadratic formula. We can factor the left-hand side or use quadratic formula to find the two answers for a squared. A squared minus 3, a squared minus 1/3. It is very easy to check this part equals this part. The backwards to check it. We have two answers here. A squared equals 3 or A squared equals 1/3. From the given condition, we can see the right-hand side is positive. A plus 1 over A is positive. This implies A is positive. When we take the square root for both solutions, we have A equals square root of 3 or A equals 1 over square root of 3. Because A is positive, we don't consider negative solutions. We are ready to derive the final answer. For A equals square root of 3, from this given question, we replace A by square root of 3. Square root of 3 to the power 5 plus 1 over square root of 3 to the power 3. Simplify. The first part is 9 square root of 3. The second part is 1 over 3 times square root of 3. We don't want the square root in the denominator. Both numerator and denominator times square root of 3. We have square root of 3 over 9. Consider the common denominator. That's 9. 9 times 9 is 81. 81 square root of 3 plus 1 more square root of 3. It's 82 square root of 3 over 9. This is the first answer for the question. When A equals square root of 3. When A equals 1 over square root of 3, we replace A by this number. 1 over square root of 3 to the power 5 plus square root of 3 over to the power 3. 1 over should be square root of 3 to the power 3. Simplify, we have the first one equals 1 over 9 square root of 3. The second one is 3 times square root of 3. Get rid of the root sign of square root of 3. That's 27 times 27. The numerator is square root of 3. Consider the common denominator of both terms. That's 27. 3 times 27 is 81. 81 plus 1 more square root of 3, that's 82 square root of 3 over 27. This is the second answer for this question. In summary, we have two answers. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.